So this is a 240 reverse hybrid. I mean, not reverse hybrid, reverse lefty. I feel stupid. But basically, it hits the wall. The TNT and sand slides up, and it's a order of entities. So the boosters, then the power, then this, then the sand, and then this, the hammer. So basically, what gets processed first? This gets processed first, then the sand gets processed, and then the hammer gets processed. So the ha sand slightly falls down, and you take advantage of that being in one block on the over there. So let's test it out. It's stacked all the way up. All right, so how it works? Well, it's a little different kind of method. It's using triangles, basically. You would think TNT would go up in this path, but it's actually, if it gets processed in one game tick, it goes up like that and over. So if you're processing every game tick, this is what it would look like. So what actually happens is the sand and TNT gets shot here, then shot up in one up to that block in one game tick, and just slides over there. And then the sand gets processed, it falls slightly down, and the hammer stacks it. That's how it works. Pretty simple barrel design too. If you ask me, just like a normal reverse cannon. Except this is the main part right here, that indifference. The actual aligner, this one goes off and realigns it to there. If you want to shoot normally, it goes over there. But basically, what's going on is this stays over here. The hammer and sand are up here. So the hammer and sand get pushed up and then over in up in one game tick and then over by the reverse. And that's how it works.